The following Divrei Torah are in memory of my mother, Le'ilu Nishmat Rachel Bat Yosef Chaim, Ruach Adonai Tanichene B'Gan Eden. In Parshat Bo, the Pasuk states, Vayomer Moshe b'na'arenu u'b'zkenenu nelech b'vanenu u'b'vnotenu b'tzonenu u'vkarenu nelech kichag Adonai lanu. Moshe said, with our youngsters, with our elders shall we go, with our sons and with our daughters, with our flock and with our cattle we shall go, because it is a festival for Hashem for us. Moshe told Paro, we need to go out into the wilderness to bring sacrifices and serve Hashem. Paro understood that not everybody is obligated to bring sacrifices and serve Hashem in the ritualistic manner. Paro said, no problem, whoever needs to perform the ritual can go. But everyone else stays here in Mitzrayim. That's when Moshe responded to him, no, everybody comes, the head of the family is going to leave with his sons, his daughter, his spouse, his cattle, and his belongings. Everything comes with him. From here we learn that this is how we serve Hashem. Being a Jew does not mean that we're merely performing rituals and observing a bunch of laws in a guidebook. It means that everything, every aspect of the life of a Jew is service to Hashem. And it all has to be done with complete joy and happiness. I make it a familial and communal event. You don't go and just do it yourself. You include your family, your entire family, the elders, the children, the sons, the daughters, the spouse, and you have to do it with a proper mind. You have to know where all your possessions are. You have to have it with you. That's how you have to serve Hashem. Even now, around the Shabbat, around the holidays, the Chagim, don't just do the mitzvot that you are required to do. Include your entire family. Go into the Chag, go into the Shabbat with a clear mind. Understand that everything's taken care of. Everything that you need and want is with you. And include everybody. Include the whole entire family, because this is how we celebrate. We include our family. We include our friends. This way, we can perpetuate the beautiful traditions and heritage that was passed down to us.